understand how it managed to move around the hotel unnoticed. It was all connected. I have to reach the cinema room, in the old wing. Locked. Felton? Gallo? So, this is the real reason why Rosso Gallo closed its doors. Dying like that, painfully, it would have been the same for any other person, especially after everything they went through. Locked. But why? Andrea!
And what do we have here? Shouldn't you be cleaning room 212?
Of course. And I am. It's just that...
What?
That... Do you, by any chance, have a key for the cinema room? Ashman asked me to clean it up a bit.
That's the least you could do, after the mess you made.
You're absolutely right. Anyway, I'll be very quick, and then I'll come back to finish off room 212.
I can't help you. After what you did, Mr. Ashman insisted that no one else was to have access to the cinema room but himself. He has the only key, and I believe he's taking a nap in his room right now.
I'll be quick. Let me speak with him.
Young lady, don't make me say it again. Go to room 212 and do your job!
To go into Ashman's room. I am sure that the cinema room key is there.
I'm here, working my ass off.
Why are you doing this to me?
Jennifer, don't make me lose my patience.
Hide and try not to make a sound, at least until she's here.
I'm counting to three. One, two, two and a half. Ready or not, here I come. Disgusted by you and all the girls of your generation. have become a nanny. Locked. Jennifer! It would be best if I just told him I don't work with crybabies.
I have to make sure I don't get caught.
Enough with the hiding! I thought I made myself clear. Still here! Enough with the hiding! I am disgusted. Ah! You're hurting me! The only one who actually gets any work done around here is me. Girls. Filthy girls. Ugh, I have a migraine, and it's all their fault. You pay!
Okay, now I can have a look around the place. Okay, I have to find the film before saying goodbye. It was here, I'm sure of it. Where the hell was it? Gotcha. Before saying goodbye.